Hello there, everyone! Welcome to another episode of this Bactria campaign. So, we have just made a Pyrrhic victory, actually, here on against Parthia. And now Parthia does still have a full army, but hopefully they won't be able to get there in full strength with just my friend Lyra. I'm still going to get this army there pretty easily and gather them all up. So, hopefully there won't be too much trouble. Let me end up the turn. Now, that was not a really good decision. It was a good decision, but pure execution on my behalf on that last battle. I should have just let the slingers do their jobs. I'm gonna try and do that a little bit more often. Do note that there's been so much that's changed, actually, that I'm not really used to the new stuff right now. Everything is really changed in terms of units and stuff. Okay, tactical flexibility, I got that one. Really good. I should have conquered Nyssa, but no way. Subject gains notoriety. Where? Who's him? Okay, after hearing the riddle of Pythia Delphoi, Chalk and his wife have decided to pay you a visit. Okay. Private audience, it'd be wise to greet them privately. They could be harbingers of doom. Public audience. Refuse them, audience. Or do nothing. Okay, let's grant him a public audience. Let's see what happens. I honestly don't know how this works. Hey, I can secure a promotion. Gotta do that. And it's free also, by the way. And actually secure another one? It costs. It costs gold. Okay, so this one costs gold? No, just a few support. It's fine, I have a lot of support, actually. Spread rumors, marry him, assassinate him. For now, I think it's fine. It's not like it's gonna spring anything. So for now, it's gonna be fine. Now, I gotta build up some more technology. War tech, that's what I need. Could use some champions, but for now, I think I really need to go into social organization. Actually, let's go for dignitaries. That's it. It's gonna take a while to do so, but for now, it's fine. Now, Parthia, you're not moving. Oh, they're even having some troubles. I do enjoy a little. Okay, can you at least sabotage Nyssa? Sabotage. No, not really. So, I'm not gonna spend this money over here. If I actually spend just one more turn, that'll be fine. Let me see one thing in terms of details. Could actually, as you can see, the replenishment is so much more important now. I hopefully will get some traditions that I can do that. There's some new buildings lying around. Now, Bukhara needs to raise a little bit that public order. So I could go with the Shrine of Zeus, or I could go with a trench mine here and a couple more units. I guess that's something that I need. Now, is the trench mine better? Just more 50. I think I'm going to wait for this because it gives me 150, which is much better. Yeah, it also gives me a little bit more growth, which is something that I'm in need. So if I wait, I'll get that. Yeah, 1,600. I need 1,000 more so I can spend at least 600 in some units. Yeah, that's it. So 600 in some units, that'll be a citizen calf, I guess. Now, what can I do here? Should I disband these? I guess I can do that. No, because these are light horsemen. These are light horsemen, and I certainly would prefer citizen cav, which are medium cavalry. So, I can also recruit them here. Hey, Eastern Javelin Men. They do a lot of damage. These guys are not to be taken lightly. Ready for battle. So, I could give 4 units to this guy, which is exactly what he needs. Yeah, and he gets the pikeman alleviated. Let me hit M. Is it M or Control M? Cannot remember. Control M? Control M. So now this unit needs to be replenished. So there's this one. These guys are fine. I lost like a Bactrian Hillman. That's about it. So how many units do they have? 3 that they need. I already have 3 here. So that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Advance.
Let me trade a few units with this guy.
March.
That's it. Not this guy. Just this. That's it. Three units. Now this is gonna move in forced march a little bit back. That's it. You're going to disband the Bactrian horse? Sure enough. It's gonna give me a lot of income. 400 because of that. Now these... Oh, these are levy pike. Yeah, levy pike. I wonder why they didn't move. Yeah, why didn't they move? That's it. Much better. I can still recruit a few units or hire some mercenaries, so I'm not too worried about this. Let me see if I can force march into the city. Yeah, certainly. Wow, it just gives me so much more there. Now, I'm earning 2,000, so I have plenty of gold on the next one. I'm gonna just build up two more. That's it. Two more units recruited here, and that's about it. Yeah. That's it. Next turn I'm actually going to do some damage here. That's a powerful army. Be careful. Parthian horse archers. These are not the standard horse skirmishers. So these guys will hang on pretty well. That's a powerful army here he's got there. So I'm going to need my spy to be used in the most effective way, I would say. Okay, Parthy is no longer having troubles, so he's gonna start getting replenished, and that's exactly what I wanted to cancel with my spy actions. I actually didn't count on the spy action in terms of income for the next turn. I should have counted that. Let's see how much do I get. And the outcome of my action. Let's see my political action. What did it do? Favored by the gods. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome, really cool. So the event was even more even better for me. Favored by the gods, plus growth and wealth from mortal culture. That's awesome. And quartermaster's report, of course, a few citizen cav. So yeah, so far so good. Political support, I'm getting a lot of stuff. Yeah, since I am supreme, that's nice. It's really nice. I could actually secure this promotion, but oh well. Now, how much is it going to cost me? This guy actually just standard that.
We hunger for battle.
Standard here. That's it. If I build this up, 384, I guess that's not enough to sabotage this army, right? Yeah, 445. I could assassinate him, but that would do nothing. Let me see on the other army. Same thing, and on Nisa itself. A lot of gold that it takes. Okay, so I'm to check. Perhaps I can get some trade going on with someone. The Massagetae, they actually conquered Karth there. Yeah, that other faction is completely dead. So initiate diplomacy.
Are you brave or foolish, or just
no,
mad?
You don't want that?
Well, speak. I will listen.
They actually don't want that. That's a little bit of a problem. So I don't have any gold to do so. Damn. I really want this to happen, but I want to keep up that those things going on. I could build this up, which is also helpful. This way I can keep this sabotage going on. And it failed. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. So it failed and now I cannot do anything. Can I still build that up? By a short amount. By a short amount. Let's go with that. Much better. Can actually recruit some units. Yeah! Can recruit a citizen cavalry, which is even better. So, yeah, let's just move these guys up. Good. And you're gonna move into force march over into Bactra. Gaining happiness, gaining happiness, gaining happiness. You're recruiting that. That's good. That's good. Actually, a better end turn than I was expecting. Much better than I was expecting. Now, Parthia, I really need to deal with them. I hope they actually send that army as soon as they have the second army a little bit more secure. Then I'm going to have to start recruiting a secondary army. Just conquer Nisa right there. Hopefully they're going to have some troubles. Let's see how diplomacy goes against this. Massagetae is join my enemies, which is a bit of a problem. Household expands, that's nice. Bit of a problem because they are now going to start in moving in. They have already two armies, two full armies. Look at that. At your service. Now you look at that. I do. At least I was successful in sabotage. At least that. But oh well. This does not bode well. I'm gonna have to protect over there. Ready for battle. Let's gather those units. Not you. You actually. Well, I'm gonna have a lot of cavalry, not a lot of infantry though. Not a lot of infantry. I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pikemen and a Bactrian hillman. Most of what I have is actually cavalry forces, which does help me out, but they're not particularly good, I would say. They're not particularly good. Now, certainly, I could keep up with the production here, but I think I'm actually going to need some other stuff. Let me check here. I guess I'm going to go with the Shrine of Zeus here. Yes, yeah, certainly. I need more money. I need more money, and I could use, I could use the growth. I'm actually having growth, but can I do something that gives me growth? Bread and games, that's exactly what I'm going to do. I need more growth so that I can get Bactra to level 5 and get the stables here. So it's going to take a while, guys. It's going to take a while. In terms of diplomacy, I'm already at war with Masajitai. They don't want a peace treaty, do they? Nope. So they are going to start attacking me. And Amul is going to have some troubles there. But let's wait for them. Certainly, if they attack me on a settlement, it's much better for me. Let's see if they move in. Parthi is certainly going to move in. Not yet. Okay, so long as I'm fighting at least just one of them at a time, it's much better for me. I already knew that I will have to go into the Nomad Lands pretty soon, but I wasn't expecting so soon. And it's still not their time now? Well, they haven't moved in yet, so that's good for us. Edict issued in Bactria, the bread and games, that's nice. Have 1,900, I could build this up, but I want this. Whoa! Why does it cost so much more? Oh, because of the building. Oh, public order and growth. That's right. That's right. I was saving for that one. But oh well. I guess I'm not gonna do so. Not gonna do so. I guess I'm gonna use the gold here for the farming settlement. Guess that's the best option. Oh no. Oh, certainly not. I wonder if I can decrease these units even more. It's always failing when it needs. It's always failing when it needs more. Come on. Certainly you're gonna have a better chance there. That's better. Now, I could use some control there, but I don't have it. I shouldn't have changed this. Let me keep up with the Noble Philanthropy. It's much better. Not gonna build up this trench now, or recruit any units. I'm just gonna save up the money. Guess so. Yes, that's the idea. Just gonna save up the money. Yep. For now, nothing that I can do. I can actually build herding grounds here or farms. This gives me wealth, more army replenishment. Yeah, 4 food. It gives me less food, but it gives a little bit more army replenishment. I can always change that. It does give me good wealth. I'm not in need of too much food, so yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for it. I'm gonna certainly need some better army replenishment there. So yeah, end of turn. I'm glad I decided not to do the bread and games edit any longer. I guess I can win a little bit more because of this. At least it's gonna be one turn for extra public order, so that's still nice. Yeah. I should have started with the gold upgrade. I actually should have done that before. For everything. Whoa, what happened here? They failed, but he was wounded. Okay. Well, I guess that's even better for me now. Minus corruption. Cultural conversion. This is good. This one. This comes from other nobles. Royal family. Okay, I'm gonna use the guy from my royal family with the Indian armored elephants. That's it. They actually cost zero. That's good. That's good, 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 good. I'm gonna have some elephants here.
We hunger for battle.
That's nice. I was wondering where this army went. Okay, so you
can call me
sabotage them. Good, sabotage successful. I could use a secondary spy to do extra sabotaging there, but oh well. So, how much gold do I still have? I have enough for the trench mine, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Or I could just recruit a few more units. Honestly, there's no movement here from the Masajatai for now. So I guess I can squeeze out this building a little bit more. Can I recruit anything at all? Batun Hillmen or some Eastern Slingers? I guess the Eastern Slingers are good. You know, they don't have too much in terms of upkeep. Nothing actually really does. Yeah, they're actually one of the most expensive in terms of that. Considering, you know. Yeah, could have Eastern Spearmen really cheap.
We hunger for
battle. Actually, it's not going to be you recruiting. It's going to be you. That's it. So, what else, what else, what else? Just an intern. I'm gaining the technology that I need, actually, which is something good. Got some construction, the polys, encourage populace, household. Now let's center pool there. That's it. Do I have any problems with my provinces? Everything is fine. That's all good to hear. Factions, they're still not attacking me, and I'm still not attacking them, but I certainly need just one more sabotage here, and I'll just start moving in. I'll move really fast so I can capture Nisa. If I can capture Nisa and destroy the Parthians, then I'll have a good foothold so that I can actually move over there, over to the north, which I really want to do so. Okay, now they replenish a little bit. I'm gonna get my spy once more. Oh, there's an army right there. Do you see it? Right there above my head. So this is gonna be interesting now. I wonder if I should use my spy here or not. I guess I should. I managed to squeeze down that that gentleman there. Mission issued. Build up a dignitary for more chance of success on their actions. Not really. Constructed a Shrine of Zeus. Transoxania has more population. That's it. Trait gained. And troops recruited. That's nice. Now, what are they moving in with? A lot of horse archers. Usually that's exactly what they do. So, from now on, I guess I'm going to go with the siege engines for workshop. I need something to counter them as well. Now, these guys, oh yeah, they're having some troubles. I'm going to keep up with the sabotage. Damn. Damn it. It's being a little bit more difficult. Now, certainly, I'm going to need more men. So, here's what I'm going to do. Three more Citizen Cav. Not an Eastern Slinger, that's something that I cannot do. Actually, you're just going to move in here. That's it. Then you're going to recruit. Much better. You can barely reach them, so this is what I'm going to do. They cannot move without forced march. They cannot cross this bridge, but it can actually hit Pukhara right there. I guess they can. I don't know if I can block them. Honestly, I don't know if I can block them. If they can pass through my my men. So, what I'm gonna do is just gonna move over there. I wonder if they don't have an extra guy there. Oh well, that's a chance that I'm gonna have to take. That's a chance that I'm gonna have to take. Simply, it's not gonna happen if I'm gonna stay here all the time and don't take any chances, then I'm gonna be toast. So I really gotta take a chance against this Masajatai army. Can you recruit anything? Not for now. I could hire some mercenaries. Let me check what I do have. Bactrian Light Horse. A lot of them. Could hire almost an entire army of mercenaries in like almost like a turn and just use it to destroy Koth. Certainly I'm gonna need this army to be built up and gone to Amul. That's something. But for now, end the turn once more. It's not gonna be easy. I'm already in a two-pronged war because of the Parthians. Hopefully they will move in, actually, and these Massagetai will retreat. Oh, they're actually attacking. They're actually attacking me. Okay, that's a lot of horse archers. Look at that. Look at the amount of horse archers that we've got here. Now, I have a lot of citizen cavalry, but I'm gonna have to pin them, his units down in the best way that I can, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use this. I know that I have a better strength of my force, but certainly this is not gonna be an easy battle. Not gonna be an easy battle. You know what? I'm going to actually leave this battle for the next episode. I'm gonna leave you with a cliffhanger, guys. It's already in 20 minutes. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys the next time with this battle here against the Massagetai. So, cheers, guys!